this was the most difficult decision of all. These two gentlemen had strengths in different areas. And we had to make a decision, and it could have gone either way. But we decided to go with Red Carroll as number one, and Larry Spider. Baseball and Strat-o-matic, no one has a combination like that in the country.